53-year-old Thomas Bruce made his first court appearance here in Clayton following that heinous murder in West County Catholic Supply Store that he is accused of just before the Thanksgiving holiday. Now, Bruce is facing a laundry list of charges, including first-degree murder, 3 counts of sodomy, 3 counts of kidnapping, 1 count of burglary, 1 count of tampering with physical evidence, and 8 counts of armed criminal action. Now, the 53-year-old kept a straight face while the judge read him his charges. Prior to hearing that, he sat in court with his head low, twiddling his fingers. Now, he told the judge he currently does not have a lawyer and would be in need of a public defender. He is currently being held without bail, and he's due back in court on December 5th. I'm Darion Henderson. Back to you guys in the studio.